Well, I'd just like to say blacks in America are being brutally murdered by police on a daily basis. In 2016, a mere 556 black people have been violently murdered by police. This is three times the amount of whites. Only half the amount of black people shot were shot for doing crimes. This is a serious issue, and blacks in America are being unwillfully slaughtered.
I'll tell you what, we ain't got any of those problems out in the country. Yeah!